tour, right?
Yeah.
You're still on tour right
we're
now?
Almost done, yeah. We're wrapping up.
So what is that feeling?
Woo! One back. Yeah, right? One back.
Thank you. No. I think they want you to be on tour forever, so
okay.
That's it.
Okay.
That's it.
So where are you off to now when you finish up here in the U.S.?
When I finish up in the U.S., I'm going to do some dates in South America. I'm very excited.
Oh, cool.
I'll see you there, I guess. Oh, you're coming. Awesome. Thank you.
And I understand we are big fans of Halloween
yes.
around here. We understand that you are also a huge Halloween fan.
Oh, yeah.
So did you dress up a lot as a kid? Were you always a big fan of Halloween?
Yeah, you know, I was kind of a worrisome child because I dressed up as if it were Halloween even when it wasn't Halloween.
Yeah. I probably meant you were destined for show business.
I guess so.
Right.
That's
yeah.
one way to look at it. That's really a nice positive spin to put
yeah,
on my
yeah.
weird, twisted childhood. I was always in like a weird Jason mask or like some sort of like skeleton costume or something. It was weird.
No kidding.
Yeah.
I gotta tell you, I love your tattoos on your fingers.
Oh my god,
they're
thank
so
you.
So cool. Am I not supposed
no,
to say
okay.
that?
No, it's okay. It's
they're
okay.
So
that just
cool.
means there's gonna be a weird close up of my fingers now.
Oh, yeah, right.
It's nice. See you know how it works.
Oh my god,
yeah.
thank you. I shoved them in my mouth. Thank you, though. Thanks.
But outside of Halloween and scary costumes, you love scary movies, you love scary rides.
Yeah.
Everything is horror. And so, how was it doing the Scream Queens? Because you did that, which I think is perfect
yeah,
for you
yeah,
since
yeah.
you love everything scary.
It was so much fun. You know, I had never really done anything horror related, but I also love comedy, so it was like the perfect mashup. I love like a dark comedy. It was really fun.
That is the mind of Ryan Murphy.
Yeah, Ryan
Don't
Murphy.
You love working with him.
He's amazing, and it was so funny. And the cast is so great.
Yeah.
Ryan is incredible, though. I loved like working with him and watching him like direct, and he's so hands-on, and I just
now we hear you have a very tight family, and that your grandmother, she gave you some like good advice. And what kind of advice did she give you?
Well, my Nona's always full of wonderful advice.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's a little random. Sometimes she advises me to sleep naked. There's always that. There's always that. No, but my Nona actually got me started. My Nona took me to my first audition ever for Annie when I was 8.
Wow.
My Nona's wonderful.
So she saw all that talent right away.
Yeah, I think there was like a, I guess there was just a news, like an ad in the newspaper that was like, auditions for Annie, and she was like, Ariana, you should go, and I was like, okay.
Did you get the part?
Yeah.
You got the part?
Wow.
Yeah.
You were Annie?
Yeah. I was 8. Yeah.
Were you like doing plays around the house or in school or something, or she just said, hey, you can do it?
Yeah, I was always like singing or doing, forcing my family to watch me do like weird stand-up in the living room that wasn't funny at all. But yeah, I don't know. I guess she was just like, why not try it out? And I tried it. Yeah.
I'm so glad you did.
It was so funny. I'm so sorry to interrupt. Sandy, the dog, you know, Sandy and
yeah.
Annie, was played by a human in a costume, and she was like 3 times my size. It was so funny. It was really embarrassing.
You know what? Who is your childhood crush? I'm going to try to get this out of you.
My childhood crush, my lifelong crush, like it kind of all just goes together, is Jim Carrey. I love him so much.
Oh, my God.
I love him so much.
Do you still have a crush on him?
Yeah, I met him and I like cried. It was really
right.
weird.
Yeah.
It was so weird. That was so like uncharacteristic of me. I'm usually like sort of chill and usually somewhat contained, but I met him and I was just like,
what did he do when you
were like, oh my god, I was kind of nervous to meet him because I was like, you know, he's been my crush forever, and you know, what if he's not as nice as I'm expecting? And
right.
he was so over the top nice and perfect and just how I hoped he'd be. And he was his like classic Jim Carrey, nice to meet you, thank you, be nice. Remember, be nice. I was like, oh my god, you're so cute. I love him. I was like, wow, help me god, thank you.
And isn't that so funny? Like, the way you feel about him is the way so many people feel about you, right?
That's so weird. Seamless segue.
Yes. Tell me about this here. Is this for me?
Yes, it's for you.
Okay.
It's actually for you, but
thank
you can have it again.
This is your fragrance called
yes,
Ari.
Yes, my first fragrance called Ari by Ryan.
I love it.
Ari's your nickname.
Yes.
So everybody called you Ari, so it's perfect. Now, how did you come up with the scents?
Well, I told my friends at Lux Brands,
yeah.
mm-hmm.
who I made the fragrance with, the perfumers, I was like, I want it to smell really good.
Right.
And,
right.
They did.
I think the
decent.
Yeah. I want to know what celebrity goes in there and says, I want to smell like a hobo.
That was the greatest answer ever. Yeah. It really was.
But you have to go in there and do all these smell tests, right?
Yeah, it was cool. It was really hands-on. I learned a lot about perfuming.
Right.
If that's a thing.
It is. I think it is.
Perfuming?
You just invented it. It's called perfuming.
It's a verb now.
Yeah, that's exciting, though. Yeah. And so it's out now?
Yeah, it was a really fun, like, process to be involved in. I learned a lot about how they use the word notes the same way that they do in music. They use the words notes and chords the same way they do with music. So it's like, if you put the right notes together, they make a pretty chord.
You know what else? Then, they also use that in booze.
Oh, like, wow.
Wine has notes, I've been told. I've never really tasted them, but...
That's great.
Yeah. When I drink enough of it, I hear music.
Yeah, there you go. Continued success, and thank you for
it's live here and tune in to Win Giveaway.